it does become one day at a time, 1 minute at a time, even in the early days. But then eventually it turns into a couple days at a time. Eventually it turns into 1 week at a time, and then a month at a time. Now I'm like, 6 months. Well, the scariest thing for me, of course, was, you know, deciding to do my master's, a 2-year program, where my prognosis was less than 2 years. It's like, I'm literally going into this with the time that I was supposed to have, like the maximal amount of time that I was supposed to have, and I'm spending all of it. It's almost like a resource. I see time as a resource almost now, which is not ideal in certain situations. But I want to make the most of my time. And I think that was a big fear that I had, was that I wasn't going to be able to.